Triple sports, baseball, it's fun to watch. Driving the bus.
He played his first game 5 years ago. First at bat, got a double right up the middle.
Well, you have to usually take three buses. You got JV, you got RC, you got the band, and the others. So you get to take the bus by yourself.
Where'd you find the sweatpants in there?
Yeah, about 7 or 8 buses going out. That's
so she's going to fly down.
Four for the band, and
there's a fence over there.
Three for one for offense, and one for defense, and the other one for gear. That's right. We do a lot of travel too. We go to Cincinnati. Time. We're mostly up north. Yeah, we go to the National Trail. We've got one game against Yellow Springs, and we played one game against Springfield.
Same problem with these guys too. And every time they turn, I say, "You coming back to the umpire basketball and doing baseball and all that?" And I say, "Man, I got Doc Jones all in my case right now. You say throw the towel in or that, I got more arthritis coming in my legs." So he had that. He said he had everything playing out good. So we were bothering him doing the building it back up again. I said, "The heck is that right?" So you guys lost me now.
Carter, you want these?
Yeah, I put about 48 years on baseball and softball, and my brother was close to 50 years to basketball. That's why I got the road and tear in my legs. All right,
I got it.
50-year flash for you.
I tried to share it.
The girls always as well go out for breakfast or whatever they want. The guys go in there too. For me, I've got too many things going on here, so it's no work for me.
Roger.
sounds of cleat on concrete. Kind of love it, but also kind of hate it.
Oh, fuck, you